Who's walking around LA with a Mandarin?
Nobody.
Exactly. That's the problem. There's a lot of people with suits. There's not a lot of people in Mandarin. I'm in a speech class, so I might wear it to the, might wear it to do my speech. 60% of everyone here by Mandarin?
That's no problem. Make your own decision.
Your pressure.
60%. It's crunch time, dog. It's a tough decision. Bro, look, see, I'm not gonna wear both of them, you feel me? I'm not gonna wear them. But no one has a Mandarin. I'm going to Mandarin. I think I'm gonna hit the Mandarin. That's what a Mandarin looks like?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm getting a suit. I thought it was like, it like has dragons on it. Thank you.
What'd you end up going with?
I went and got the suit. Couldn't pass it up. I saw the Mandarin online and I really liked how it looked, so I got the suit. A little classy look, you feel me?